You know how it is. I want to dedicate this to all of you who have to put up with that shit. Because you know what? You don't. If I should die before I wake, know this, I've never been a fucking fake. Spoke my mind with my part, never started drama, never quit my alma mater. So many things I wanted to do, wanted to see, but never saw myself for opportunity. Cause what's life if you don't live your truth? Only a smooth living aloof. But that's not me, I wanted to be free, committed only to loyalty. Despite the cost of being boss to a bunch of fakes whose integrity was at a loss. Yeah, now I never wanted to be part of a popular clique. Nothing but a bunch of weak pricks clicking, talking shit, click, click, running up the tic-tac of the gossip train. Took a tape parade of pain, causing drama, defaming their daddy's name. What a shame, throwing their own potential down the drain. Only causing pain to others who's supposed to be your brothers, sisters, and cousins. What the fuck is wrong with you? Are you really that pathetic that you have nothing constructive to do but sit there and talk shit? Because of a friendship, I had to quit. With good reason, cause honesty for you went out of season long ago. Little did I know we'd be going toe to toe, dancing to the death of a friendship, and still I never mentioned shit. You have no honor, couldn't even exit with any decency. Now decency is your fucking middle name. Frequency should be ashamed that grown adults got it. Inhumane baby gaze. I take any shit you throw and make it a poem. Make your misery a stepping stone while you remain a clone like all the rest. Sad distress, popular chicks who get their fix by talking shit. I never wanted to be part of the popular clique. Nothing but a bunch of weak pricks clicking, talking shit, click, clack, running up the tic-tac of the gossip train. Took a tape parade of pain, causing drama to demon and their daddy's name. What a shame, throwing their own potential down the drain. Only causing pain to others who's supposed to be their brothers, sisters, cousins. Let me show you how it's done when a friendship ends. Write it off as your differences could not contend. Wish the best for the person on the other end. That's the way I left it, though bereft I kept it to myself. Put it on the shelf as a chapter in my life, till the cronies started causing strife, talking shit while I'm sitting here still alive. But now I put it all out for the show, so the public can know. Use my flow, cause I know it'll make a damn good show. Make the shmoney flow, yeah. Take any shit you've ever thrown and make it a poem. Make your misery a stepping stone while you remain a clone like all the rest. Sad distress, popular chicks who get their fix by talking shit. I never wanted to be a popular chick. Hell no.